Hello, I'm CG Ian. This is a quick video to show how to create shapes in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can click New File to create a new document. And then I will use the template in Wrap and choose Wrap Large. And I uncheck the boss, Art Boss. And for other setting, I will keep the default setting and create a new document. Next, I have an image. This is a blue background image. I drag and drop into Photoshop to import the background image and press Enter to apply it. Next, we can go to Layers and delete the default background color. Click and drag to delete it. Next, we can create a shape. We can go to Toolbar. We can find Rectangle 2. If we click and hold, we can find Rectangle 2, Ellipse 2. We can use Ellipse 2 to create ellipse and circle. If you want to see how to make circle, we can find another tutorial video in this channel. Also, we can make a triangle, polygon, and line. I go back to Rectangle 2 to draw a rectangle. I click and drag to draw a rectangle. If you want to make square, we can press Shift and move the cursor, and then release the button. So a square shape is created. Next, we can go to the top toolbar. We can change the appearance of the shape, or we can go to properties window to change the appearance. For example, we can change the fill color. We can click the color box to definite the color here. I pick the pink and press OK. So the fill color is changed. And also we can change the stroke color. I will change it to white. And then we can increase the thickness of the stroke. Also, we can change the style of the stroke to dotted line or keep it in solid line. Also, we can change it to round corner, click and drag to add the round corner, or we can click and drag the white dot to add the roundness. So this is how we can create a shape using the shape tool. Next, if you want to create shape using pen tool, we can add a new layer first, and then we can go to pen tool, or we can use shortcut key to use pen tool. After activating the pen tool, we can go to the top bar. We can choose from path to shape. Next, we can click on the artboard to add the pawn. Click and drag to add a pawn with handle. Click and drag to add the pawn with handle again. Click and drag. And if you want to close the shape, we can move the cursor and the pen tool will change it to a circle icon. It will change it to circle icon and click and drag to close it. So if you want to have further adjustment the shape, we can click and hold and we can choose convert pawn tool. And then we can select the pawn and then we can make further adjustment. I press Ctrl and move the arm. So this is how we can create shapes in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.